Right.
One has the rounded side, right, symbolizing the, I've got it backwards. One has the jagged line, symbolizing the roughness of how she felt her life was before she came here. And the round curve representing the sort of more mature, smooth person that she became after being here in this program under Karen's direction. That is, I think, a beautiful part of the mural. The train here that runs along is, like Karen said, representing a lot of the kids that come through from Central America and Mexico on these Mexican freight trains, riding on the back of the train, which we didn't show realistically, but they know seeing the train is not really what they went through. Here we have this building with the cracks representing the earthquake in Haiti. We have the church, which represents the importance of the church and spirituality in their lives. We have the boy with going through the desert, tired, carrying some water. Vultures overhead.
Wow. The dead bodies in the desert. The children that don't make it.
Well, you'll notice maybe that the trees, they go from being fruitful on one side to being dry in the desert. And then we have some flowers here. We're getting closer to the United States. And the waterfall represents. This one always confused.